Now, Manchester Airport had to close two of its runways earlier this morning due to heavy snowfall in the area. The airport said both had now reopened. Temperatures are set to drop to as low as minus 10 degrees Celsius in some parts of the UK this weekend. The Met Office has issued a forecast for snow and ice for Scotland, Wales, the southeast of England and the east of Northern Ireland.
There are weather warnings for extreme cold and snow in place across much of the UK this weekend. Some passengers face cancellations and others say they were left on planes for hours after heavy snow forced Manchester Airport to close both of its runways for a time today. One runway remains closed tonight.
Good afternoon. Another widespread sharp air frost earlier on this morning with temperatures as low as minus 7 degrees Celsius. Here's Richmond as captured by one of our weather watchers.
Hello there. It's another cold day today. There is some sunshine around here and there, but basically we're going to keep in this cold weather over the next few days. There's going to be some wintry showers, especially around coastal areas. That will lead to some icy stretches. And we're going to find more freezing fog, which will keep some areas particularly cold.
Hello there. Good afternoon to you. It is bitterly cold outside.
Well, the prolonged deep freeze continues. We've got some terribly low temperatures in the next 48 hours. Snow in places, frosty and icy, together with freezing fog forming to give some poor visibility. Numerous warnings out for the ice and the snow in the next 48 hours. And much of the action expected across Scotland, Western England and Wales.
Good evening. It's been another cold day with some areas not getting up above freezing all day. And we've had some wintry showers around too. This is the picture a little bit earlier on in North Somerset. And it's more of the same to come over the next few days. Things really staying very cold. Wintry showers in the forecast and icy stretches as well. We're also seeing some freezing fog. And in some places that's going to linger for a good part of the day. So temperatures are going to struggle to get much above freezing for many of us during the day. And then Sunday night, our attention turns to this area of snow that's likely to push across parts of Kent, Sussex, Essex, perhaps Suffolk as well. So some icy conditions there and some freezing fog once again. It's going to be a very cold night Sunday night. We could see temperatures as low as minus 12 degrees. So a cold and for some of us icy Monday morning commute.
Hello there. It's bitterly cold out there at the moment once again. It wasn't so bad earlier on if you did have some sunshine. We've seen a lot more cloud though earlier across Scotland. That's been bringing some more snow in, especially for eastern parts of the country. Some very slippery conditions. And over the next few days, we stay in cold air. We're going to find some more wintry showers leading to some icy stretches. And by the beginning of next week, maybe a bit more freezing fog around as well. Mind you, across some parts of the country, here in Norfolk, for example, we have seen grey, foggy skies keeping it cold. That's tending to move away, and with clear skies, temperatures should be dropping rapidly overnight. We've got this band of rain, sleet and snow moving down across Scotland. Fewer wintry showers for Northern Ireland, Wales, western parts of England, but some icy conditions here. So too, potentially in the Midlands, with the cloud bringing a few wintry flurries here as well. And really, through the rest of the week, we stay in cold air. The wind's light to begin with. Hence the risk of freezing fog. From the middle of the week onwards, we get that Arctic wind back again, blowing away the fog, bringing some more snow in the north.